Schools have been out for a few weeks now, and if you're worried about your child going through summer brain drain, there are some innovative vending machines opening today that might help them out. CBSN's Cindy Hsu is at Riverbank State Park to explain.
We're talking about vending machines filled with books. This is one of six machines opening today. The idea is to promote reading, especially in underserved communities. So these machines have free books for kids of all ages, and these young readers get to keep the books. Marley Dias is 14 years old and a young author who helped celebrate the kickoff of this literacy program in New York.
Book ownership does help raise levels of intelligence in kids. It raises curiosity, it raises their ability to feel conscious, aware, and motivated to keep on learning.
The vending machines will be replenished every 2 weeks so kids can keep coming back for a whole new selection of books. The six book vending machines are opening today and they're scattered throughout the five boroughs. And they're open for everyone through the summer. At Riverbank State Park, Cindy Hsu, CBSN, New York.